when you have a dream, it doesn't often come at you screaming in your face. Dreams always come from behind you, not right between your eyes. It sneaks up on you. Sometimes a dream almost whispers, it never shouts. Very hard to hear. So you have to, every day of your lives, be ready to hear what whispers in your ear. It very rarely shouts.
That moment in time was one of the darkest moments I've had in my whole life. My motivation was